Hey there, everybody. Welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Disgaea 5 Complete. Let's take care of this event real quick. Serafina, are you hurt?
No, since you held me so close, Sir Killia, my beautiful, innocent skin didn't even get a scratch.
Alright, but please don't make anything crazy like making netherworlds collide again. Our allies could have died.
You're so kind, Sir Killia. I understand.
Anyway, Serafina has good luck. The impact flung her right into Killia. Zero and I were about to super die.
Red Magnus is right, I'm still lightheaded. That wasn't something as unreliable as luck or coincidence.
What do you mean?
Using the laws of motion, it's possible to predict where I would be flying after the impact, and I controlled my center of gravity. In other words, Sir Killia's heart and my heart were drawn together by fate. That's what I mean.
Oh my god. She used physics to fall right into his arms. What is Sarah talking about? I super don't understand. Did she calculate everything?
No, she couldn't have. I think.
She clearly did.
Where would you like to go, dude? Due to the thoughtless collision Madame Serafina caused, we are physically connected to your destination, dude! Now, there's no point of having a dimension gate, dude!
I just cut out the hassle. Now, everyone, let us head out to our final battle!
What's wrong, Usalia?
I want to eat Killia's curry before the final battle play-
Huh? But, Usalia, wasn't your spell lifted?
Yes, that's true. But I want to eat that curry one last time because it was what allowed me to meet you all.
Don't act like you're going to die.
Don't say this is going to be the last time. But she's got a point. No army can fight on an empty stomach. I'm in.
Killia's curry. Yeah, it's making me drool just thinking about it.
I think I'm starting to get hungry too.
Oh my, how unladylike of me to let my stomach growl.
Was that a stomach
but
growl?
To save my hunger and appetite, Sir Killia?
All right, you're all requesting curry.
Thank you for the meal, Plick.
Yes, I never thought a bowl of curry could make me so happy.
I'm glad you were able to find happiness in the little things that are right in front of you.
Happiness in the little things? I never expected to hear something like that coming from you, old man.
What's going on? This relaxed feeling before the final battle.
Nobody better die. That's
it
all I know.
By the trust we have in each other. I really want to thank you guys. Without all of you, I would have...
There's no need to say anything more, Sir Killia. After all, you have saved everyone here.
She's right, bro. All for one and one for all, right?
That isn't something a demon should say, but...
It's all right. Even demons can have friendship in their hearts, Plink.
All right! I'm full from eating all this delicious food. Now, let's go out there and fight our super final battle!
Lise, everything is about to end.
Alright guys, let's do it. Oh wait, no, this is outer? Okay, that means we're gonna have to go outer to inner. So... If anything, I'll do all of Outer Dark Demise, and then I'll go to Inner for the next episode.
Yeah, it definitely is.
It certainly looks like the kind of castle a super final boss would have.
Oh, great.
Why, there are survivors? They're tough for small fries.
It seems that they aren't small fries after all. They look like normal lost soldiers. but their potentials are over 2,000% higher than usual.
Oh no.
2,000%? Is that even possible?
I would say no, but it's actually happening. They're all elites with the potential to be overlords. Be careful.
We're all overlords too, Blit. There's no way we're gonna lose.
That's a super great point, Lil Hoosa. She's right. There's no way we're gonna lose.
No.
We don't have time to assess the situation. Let's go.
Alright, here's to hoping I have enough levels for this, because something sounds a little goofy. Movement plus 2. Level 90? Holy moly. Good news is you're weak to every element, so this is where the mages come in. Here come all the stat boosts.
Okay.
Bada boom. Now. That's not gonna reach. A level 8 spell. Nope, even longer. Alright, well, whatever. We're just gonna have to deal with this. Alright, this should kill everybody between the three of them. One, two, and last but not least, Megastar with 3. Nice. Targets eliminated. Oh great, there's somebody way up there. More enemies have come out of the base panel. Oh boy.
Failed.
Oh, there's an enemy base panel behind us too? Oh god. That could be potentially a problem. You know what? Let's put everybody back in the base. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna send everybody back in. No, in. In. Alright. My defense beats your defense, nerd. Alright, we're gonna do something like this.
Let's go!
Thank you. There we go. Nice. Next up, we're gonna try and body block them from attacking my peeps.
Strong.
Thank you. Now I need Negi to be way over here. Or to be way over there.
Looks like I have to go.
Kona. She's off bar to heal everyone real fast. Do spells again. Wow. Alright. Out of range. Let's just use wind. Alright. Fire to finish you off.
Hey! Ha! Hey! Yeah!
is. Should finish all of you off. Shall be star. I can hit you from down here. Alright. Let's see. Just how much punishment you could take. Are you weak to ice? Oh, perfect. Oh, you're still alive. Red do. Ooh, enemy weakened plus 50. You know what? Let me see this. What's the bonus? Giga Star, Golden Scepters. Here's what I'm gonna do first. I'm gonna heal everybody here. Next is. You're gonna hit him with. Holy water. You're gonna hit him with regular attack, and you're gonna hit him with rising domination.
Thank you.
There we go. So close. Oh, perfect. More enemies out of the base panel. What I need to do is see if I can get somebody up there. So, I need to go here. Alright, gonna move you out of there for just a moment. Boom, bam, and pow. Okay, so I'm gonna do this. Alright, this is actually a problem. Hold on. I need to like daisy chain my way over there. More enemies out of the base panel now. Oh, don't destroy the red. Don't destroy the red. Please let me destroy the red. Okay, good. You didn't. Hold on. Hold on. This is actually really... really... important now I figure out how to do this. So I need Logan out. Galahad shield. Punch. You should be dead. Okay. I know you guys individually can't throw that far. even more enemies? Jesus, come on. You guys need to get off that real fast. Because the one I need to blow up is this one. She's right into aqua. Alright. Then all the aqua is going to become red, then blue, then yellow. Granted, this is 100% gonna get a massive color change. Come on. Yes, purple then clear. Perfect. Alright, so this is gonna be a huge combo here. It's gonna be like a 6 color change, I think. Yeah, 6. Because clear is going to count as one color. Oh, is it going to hit the 2K mark? Oh, come on. Come on. Yes, 2000. 2121, nice. Wow, people are still alive after that? Holy moly. Very nice, very nice. Alrighty. That was a surprisingly long level. Also because the enemies just wouldn't stop spawning.
What the? They vanished before we could finish them off!
They overheated. They unleashed too much potential power, so their bodies must have broken down.
These enemies are serious! There's nowhere for them to retreat! Why do you guys look so deadpan? The real fight's about to begin, right?
You're right. We're invincible as long as we have Sir Killia, who has mastered the ultimate demon technique final skill.
No, my ultimate demon technique isn't complete. Although I'm able to use the final skill, I can't defeat Void Dark yet. I don't know how I know, but I know it. I'm missing something. It's not enough.
Killia, it's all right, Plink. Even if you're missing something, we'll fill the gap.
Yes, especially if the gap is in your heart. I'll fill it up personally.
Kinky.
No. Your thoughtfulness is all I need.
You don't have to carry everything on your own, Killia. Earlier, Zero said something great. What's yours is mine, and what's mine is mine. That was it, right?
Close, Freddy. Close.
No, you're completely wrong. It's all for one and one for all.
Yes. If we all work together, we will have tremendous strength, Blip.
However, I understand why Killia is worried. Void Dark uses the ultimate demon technique too, so they both know each other's abilities. But if there's a secret skill of the ultimate demon technique that Void Dark isn't aware of, we might have a chance of winning.
Yeah, that's what I've been thinking.
A final skill that surpasses the final skill? Is that even possible, bro?
I'm not sure, but Lise once told me something like this.
Killia, wanna hear something good?
No, I'm fine.
But it's about my father's secret.
His weakness? Tell me.
It's not a weakness, but I have heard that there is a skill that even my father wasn't able to master.
You're telling me there's a skill that even the great demon fist, Goldeon, couldn't master?
Yes. It's a final skill that surpasses the final skill. He said it's called the ultimate skill.
Does such a thing really exist?
Maybe. I don't know. But he said that the ultimate skill protects the people who are precious to you. A skill that protects people. Isn't that kind of weird?
It's Galahad's shield!
Protects the people who are precious. Worthless. That has nothing to do with me.
Really? Then you wouldn't protect me?
The ultimate skill protects the people who are precious to you. Precious people. That may be the key.
But the people who are precious to Bro are...
It's me, of course, right?
Unfortunately, it's Lise, Blip.
I know. I just wanted to say that.
You just voluntarily stepped on a landmine! You are a super M, Sarah!
Masochist!
An ultimate skill that protects the people who are precious to me. But I couldn't protect Lise. Does that mean I don't deserve to master the ultimate skill?
Alright. Distance A, main army. Reinforcements will appear at the end of the turn. Oh boy. I need to heal up for that one.
Let's fix you up.
I can't believe that one level took me 20 minutes. For, like, gold maze. Not like 15 or 10. Hey, Killia, teach me the ultimate demon technique too.
No, I'm more suitable since my heart is like a relaxing current. Hey, you two, the ultimate demon technique isn't that easy to learn.
How can it be? If Zero can use it, then I should be able to use it too, right?
You idiot, you have no idea how much we went through to master it. Sir Killia, I decided I want to learn the ultimate demon technique to get an innocent heart.
I don't mind teaching you guys, but why do you want to learn it so much? It's super obvious. To become the strongest overlord, I want the power to defeat Killia.
I simply want Sir Killia to teach me step by step.
Do you guys really think you can master the ultimate demon technique with such impure motives? Zorokin is right. You have to get rid of your impurity first.
Where would you like to go, dude?
Ugh, that yawn was forever.
It's unnecessarily huge and annoying. Jeez, where is that jabroni Void Dark?
When I was in the Lost, rumor had it he was at the top of the castle.
It's normal for the person in charge to be on the highest floor, Blip.
Everyone. Please don't forget that we have to face Demon General Bloodist before we face Void Dark.
We need to free Master from his brainwashing, but the final skill, Avidia Holy Water, doesn't work on him. Right, bro?
Yeah. But I owe Goldeon more than I can ever repay. If only there was some way.
Oh, I know. You can lift his brainwashing by using the ultimate skill.
What do you mean?
You're stuck at a dead end because you're limiting your list of people who are precious to you to only Lise. Doesn't the ultimate skill protect the people who are precious to you? Then just add Bloodus, I mean Goldeon, to that list.
I see. Lise has passed away, but Goldeon is still alive. The final skill didn't work. But maybe the ultimate skill will.
That might help, Master! You're awesome, sis! We've gotta try it!
Hey, Sarah! Did you just say that so Killian would forget about his ex?
How rude! Princess Overlord Seraphina is not a woman of such low caliber!
I doubt that, Sarah!
Sorry.
I'm betting you did that because you just don't like that he talks about Lise so much.
What is going to happen?
Yes, Blip.
Yes, Blip.
Protect the people who are precious. Is Goldeon?
Everyone's precious to you, my dude.
You must be the Rebel Army. I am the Overlord of Roaring Rampant, Majoritas, former member of the Ten Ashura Kings.
Hey!
Defeat the survivor of a battle royale bloodbath against my brothers, who obtained the title of Demon General!
This guy is a Demon General too?
Is it just me, or does he look weaker than Majorita and Bloodus?
Significantly so.
Don't underestimate him. He's unleashing his potential excessively too.
Oh, poor dude. You survived the bloodbath just to get wrecked by another bloodbath. Okay, let's see. How many people are there? Oh, man, there's a lot of people. Oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy. Alright, you know, after this chapter, I think I'm gonna have to train. Because those people hitting level 90s are significantly scarier now. Lightning sword. I think it's been a while since I used tracker now, I think about it. And it's not gonna do much damage.
Ready? It hurts! It hurts!
Lightning sword, bada, boom. You can buff yourselves all you want, it won't stop me from destroying your faces. Like so.
Right hand.
Good night. Holy Jesus.
It hurts. It hurts.
Alright. You're getting back up. I missed on everybody.
Doing this?
You can heal on Kona. Yes, delicious. I need some beef boys. Let's go.
Let's
go. You wanted to know where's the beef? Well, here's the beef. Here are the beef cakes. Let's go. The beefy boys. Alright, you're dead, Russell.
Huh?
Huh?
Ready.
Stop boosting your stats.
I'm doing this.
Oh. should be like this, actually.
Let me thank you.
First, let me do that. Let's put you back in the base. Now I have you walk out. Aha!
I'm doing this!
Gain that extra step forward. Oh, never mind, I'm not. I'm out of range.
Go. Go.
There we go, much nicer. Good lord, how many reinforcements are gonna show up? Keep putting yourself in the corner, dude. That's fine by me. First things first. Killing these nerds.
On the other side.
Thank you. Status ailments, lovely. Thank you. see. Can I kill you with the Geekstar? No. Maybe with the Megastar. Maybe. Probably. Yes. Goodbye. I lost my healer. Medic down. Thank you, you're dead. More enemy reinforcements. Punch you to death. Where am I going? This way. More star magic. Wow, that's a lot of damage. You should be dead now. Bye-bye. Thank you.
Going to you.
Oh my lord. Too many reinforcements. Can I kill you from here? Yes, I can. Now I need to kill you with one move. There we go. Enough of these reinforcements. I'm done. Shinatsuhiko's gun. Jeez. Note to self, I'll come back for that one.
Why? Why did this happen?
How could this happen
to
me?
If I was going to be used like this, then I made my mistakes. To die with my brothers.
Overheated again.
He even treats his overlords like crap. Yeah, makes me sick.
Grand Grigius the Fourth?
He's huge! He's so big, I'm gonna repeat myself. He's huge!
This is the Overlord of Brutal Beast, Grand Gradrius the Sixth.
Sorry, Six. Why did I say the Fourth?
Rumor has it he was killed by Void Dark.
He was.
How are we going to fight this thing, Blip?
Majorita brought him back to life. No way he's not dead.
Sir Killia?
He's a great opponent to practice the ultimate skill on.
But...
Don't worry. I'll master the ultimate skill to protect the people who are precious to me. I was only able to get to this point because you guys supported me. So, it's my turn to protect you guys.
Amazing! That was simply amazing, bro! You defeated that beast in one hit!
You could almost say it was a one punch, man.
Are you trying to compete with me over the title of Strongest Overlord?
Sir Killia, were you able to get any clue on how to do the ultimate skill?
Yeah, I kind of got it. But it's not enough. Protect precious people. More than one person is precious to me now. Isn't that right, Lise?
Alright. Distance B expansion. Let's heal up first, because...
Let's fix you up.
That was kind of... That was a little rough there. You made it this far, but there are demon generals we've never seen before. How many demon generals does Void Dark have? The number of layers the Lost has is ridiculous.
Then, does that mean there are more demon generals than just Beheritus, Plip? It's a little too late to be scared of taking on 10 or even 100 demon generals.
Yeah, of course. I just say super bring it. You're right. The forces of the rebel army have grown rapidly, but we must stay alert. The Lost may have grown in numbers just like we have. It is possible they recently increased their number of demon generals. I agree, I hardly think that a demon who has the potential to be a demon general would just pop up, but we need to be on our toes. You're right. We better be prepared. Alright. Let me check something out real quick.
You need something?
Maybe unlock them later. I'm thinking of another class that I don't think we have unlocked yet. It's just the regular dragon class. Right now we have the twin-headed dragon. But we don't have the regular dragon. I think about it. I don't even know if the regular dragon's in this game. I think he is.
Killia! Someone's on the floor over there!
Guys, it's Majorita.
Majorita? Why is she here? Actually, how is she even still alive?
Good question.
It looks like she's still breathing.
Hey, Majorita!
Don't get near her. It's a trap.
Kill her.
Killia!
Hit her with the final skill. A video holy
water.
Can
you tell us what happened?
Killia, there are limits to how nice you can be.
He's right, though.
You'll hear me out?
Of course.
Thanks!
Nice try.
It's simple. Excessively unleash power. Overlords that are supposed to be dead. It had to be you, Majorita. It was the ability of your overload. Broken faith magia.
You're gonna explain everything like a know-it-all? Then defeat these guys first.
I figured as much, but...
Ultimate demon technique. Final skill. Avidia holy water.
Thank you, Killia, because I'm not dealing with another Majorita round again.
Impossible! There's no way any demon other than Lord Boy Dark could have this much power.
Psych! I'm here!
How were you able to gain so much power?
By trusting in my friends.
Protect the people who are precious to me.
Close enough.
What did you say?
Kick her into the pit!
I gained this power to protect the people who are precious to me.
You're a demon. How could you possibly say something so embarrassing? I'll make sure you never speak again. Overload skill, broken faith magia!
I hate Majorita levels. So much. Because here, where is it? Oh, sweet mercy, Jesus. Alright, never mind. Yikes. At least she's not summoning anybody. Yikes, this is gonna be a pain in the neck.
Return to darkness.
Alright, I'm gonna use Dracula with... Where are you?
Ha!
Altair. I'm scared if I bust out Sona. Oh, okay, never mind. I guess you have a thing going on. Big boy shielding. Okay. Double magic change. Wait, triple magic change?
I'm taking your powers.
What? Quadruple magic change.
I'm taking your powers.
What in the world? I need to learn more about the magic chain system, because that's a bit wonky.
I'm doing this!
Alright, Draki. Need you to go right here real quick. Just, eliminate them. Whoosh. Alright.
Let's go!
Killia, you're up.
Thank you.
enough with the zombies, Jesus. Skip all that. Holy moly. Thank you. I lost Killia thanks to all that madness. With a very simple star. Was that? Hold up, hold on. What? What the crap? What did I just witness? Holy Jesus. I need cheese here from a distance. Why do you do so much damage? Yeah, I definitely need to train up for this one. Oh, Jesus.
You piece of shit!
That was actually insane. Good 5,000 damage. I need to keep Vakona alive. If Vakona lives, I can do this.
It hurts.
Ow. Okay, Vakona needs to get a lot closer somehow. Okay. I'm gonna do this. Get you closer without endangering your life.
I'm doing this.
So for now, heal.
Ta-da!
I'll make her come to me. There we go. Alright, time for Omega Star. What in the world?
You piece of shit! Don't overwhelm yourself.
you're gonna die this time. Cause sweet Jesus, you are unholy with that much damage. Just get off my screen. Oh, holy Jesus, thank God. Oh my God, that was so bad. Honestly, if she didn't die, I would have actually lost the battle right then and there. That's not enough. Hurricane blow. Counter. Oh, mercy, mercy, mercy. You missed.
Leave it to me.
That kind of hit, though.
It hurts.
Stop hitting me with those. Let's see what we can do here.
Leave it to me. It hurts.
Stop with the victory bullets. Alright, ma'am, I need you to die for me. Oh, you're just gonna lift crap baskets. Star magic. Down to one. Thank God I destroyed Majorita, because sweet mercy did she do stupid amounts of damage. You're always just out of reach. Alright. That takes care of that. Oh boy, that was actually the toughest stage we've had so far. Lin surrender. We're not skipping this demo, though.
No! How could I lose?
Thank God you did. Jesus.
If you try to draw this out any further, it'll be dangerous for you.
What are you saying?
This is what you get for taking so many lives in the past. The least you could do is feel some remorse.
What are you trying to do, Red Magnus?
It's super obvious! She senselessly destroyed my netherworld! This isn't enough to pay for what she's done! I'm gonna finish her off! What's with you? Go ahead and resist so I can take you on!
No, I don't wanna die!
Don't be ridiculous! You've killed countless people who are begging for their lives! Now that it's your turn, you dare say that you don't want to die?
Think this is a trick, Killia?
No. It's probably Majorita's true form. If you take away her power, she's just a kid.
I don't want to die. I don't want to die. Help. Please let me go.
Shut your mouth! You should be begging the people that you killed for forgiveness!
Please stop, Flip!
Usalia.
You're the last person I expected to actually stand up for her.
Stopping me, Lil Usa? This brat destroyed your netherworld and even killed your parents!
Lil Usa, beat her ass!
Don't you hate her? Don't you want to get revenge?
Of course I hate her, Flip! I couldn't possibly not hate her! But that's enough! No matter how much we make Majorita suffer, it won't bring my parents back.
No, but it feels better.
Plus, if we kill her now, we'll be no different than her, Blip.
Fair.
I can't argue with that, Lil Usa. Do whatever you want.
Thanks.
Slap.
I don't want to hear it, Blip. Don't think for a second that you've been forgiven, Blip. Live, and make up for all you've done. Now, let's go, everyone.
All right.
strength, Usalia.
Alright, let's heal up. That was disturbingly strong. Shit! This is super bugging me. What's wrong, Red Magnus? You're breathing really heavily. Are you mad because Majorita got away again? It's over. We can't do anything about it now. I super know that! But she's not someone we can easily forgive! I highly doubt that she feels any remorse. You're right. She always has been like that. I understand why you don't believe her. She's probably gonna pull some dirty trick and attack us again.
If that happens, we'll defeat her again, Blip.
I don't know about that one, Usalia. Usalia.
Until Majorita takes responsibility for what she's done, I'll defeat her as many times as it takes, Blip. However, even if she takes responsibility, I don't think I can ever forgive her, Blip. Usalia has matured a lot.
Shut up.
You seem to be bothered by the fact that you couldn't get rid of one little girl.
What? I could have super done it, no problem.
Your voice is starting to sound shrill.
Man, that's crazy.
As I thought.
Nothing new yet? Just these things for the tutors, I don't mind. But that's fine.
Where would you like to go, dude?
Well, off to the next stage we go. Disgaea. Battle Court. What was another world effect? Oh, reinforcements. Ah, oh my god, not this again. Attack minus 50. Enemy weakened minus 50. Oh boy. Here's to hoping I get lucky. Landis Mator. No damage. What are you weak to? Nothing. We're gonna hit you with some star magic and hope for. Nope, you don't even do a lot of that. Never mind. Just gonna use the big boys. Punch you into your friend back there. How do you counter from that distance? I don't know.
Let's go!
Oh, instant revenge mode. Delicious. Come up with that Tyrant Revelio. Video holy water.
Thank you.
Magical teleporting. Squad attacks.
Thank you.
Magical teleporting once more. I hit you from here, maybe. Out of range. Rising domination. Nothing there. No targets.
That's all.
Reinforcements have arrived. Oh god, it's right in front of me.
Hey!
Let's go!
Ha!
Thank you.
Alright, you need to move.
I'll throw you all!
Alright, Logan. I need you to throw way up there. Oh, come on. Now for that, I lost a character. I lost two of them now.
Bro!
swear if my magic gets denied. Not again. Fine. I'm easy for her now. Oh, great. Let's see. I'm gonna do this.
I'll get super reckless!
Are you there? Again with these stupid heals or shields, whatever. You know what? I'm throwing Dracula up there. Goddess of Orc? Oh my god.
Oops! Oops!
Let's turn it off!
Alright, Dracula. These guys are done ticking me off.
Return to darkness.
Why are there so many of you? Denied access. Shields. Alright. Now, who else is going? Tomb and... Oh my god, this is terrible.
Looks like I have to go.
You know what? I wonder if I can hit you with star from... Nope. Can you do this regular star? Yes. You died. It's hilarious that you guys think that would work, but it didn't. So, diaphragm.
Throw!
Way over there. You're dead. You're dead. Come on. Sheesh. Still one, there's two more of you. Lovely. Thank you. Okay with orcs. Goodbye, fried zucchini.
Come on.
Alright. Dracula, please. Make sure they all die. Especially Shannon. Oh, bless. Shannon's dead. All I needed.
Tay. Ha.
reinforcements. I need to heal you with an item, because I don't have any healers in this distance. Big boy health. Come on. I need the big boy heals. Let's see, 35%. What would that give you? So 10% would be 1271. 12 times 4, 36. So roughly 4,000 HP. It's gonna be a flat 5,000 though.
My right hand.
Nice. Wow. Okay.
Like this?
That's fair game. That's fair.
I see it.
You know what? Here's how I'm gonna kill you. You grab the cone there. Throw her a lot closer, and obliterate you with Omega Star. Wow, you're still alive. Oh, that's gonna be so bad for Vakana. She's so dead.
It hurt.
How she's alive, I don't know. Not gonna question it. Not gonna question it. We're just gonna evaporate you off the face of the earth and move on. Might as well get some health back while I'm at it. Alright, goodbye.
My other side.
Smash. Walk up.
It hurts.
Ow.
Like this.
No more reinforcements, please. Great, more reinforcements, as always. Alright, you need to hide, buddy. So many. I hate this stage so much with a burning passion. Alright, can I reach you with just regular star? Yes, but it won't kill. Mega won't kill. Omega will kill.
My other side.
Goodbye. Thank you. great. More reinforcements. Come on. I just want to leave. Stop holding me hostage. I swear this stage is holding me hostage. There. You're down. You're down. I need to just give you a declare. Alright, where are the reinforcements appearing now? Come on.
It hurts.
Come on. Right over there. Okay. Manageable. 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 Come on.
Come on.
Holy moly, this is taking forever.
It hurts.
Come on.
Oh, why did you spawn one way out in the middle of nowhere? You die. I'm gonna grab you and throw you all the way over there now. Walk you all the way down here. Oh, you're just out of reach with Omega. Can't reach you with Giga. I can reach you with that though. Holy Jesus. I thought Majorita levels were annoying. Reinforcements the worst. Oh, Sprinter was born. Okay.
Let's fix you up.
Holy Jesus.
Where would you like to go, dude?
Oh, my lord. That's it. Outer Dark Demise, Bridge to Depth. So this has got to be the last stage, right? Holy, these stages are holding me captive.
Hurry. I need treatment. Someone help.
You ain't getting no help this time, Majorita.
Majorita.
Lord, White Dark.
Now, Majorita, I'll release you from your pain at once.
You're gonna kill her, aren't you?
Lord, White Dark.
What's wrong? Relax. Let it go.
That's what you get, Majorita.
Don't worry. I'm taking your overload skill, Broken Faith Magia. With my overload skill, Brigante Eclipse. Let's see. Now I've got it. The final key. Everything has been prepared. You're useless now.
Why would he need her overload skill?
Did you trick me?
Nah.
As a matter of fact,
who wouldn't have guessed? The villain tricking you.
Was
what a shock.
Making the utopia all a lie, too?
That's correct.
You have, like, no power now, Majorita.
Well, well. You must really want to die.
Killia, have you noticed?
Yeah. This strong spirit. I'll never forget it.
I salute you for coming this far, warriors of the Rebel Army. This will be your final fight. Now, show me what you've got.
Show me what you've got.
That spirit. Without a doubt, I can see that you've grown.
Allies.
What?
My allies helped me grow. This power, I offer it to you, Goldeon. Ultimate demon technique, final skill, Avidia Holy Water! What?
Nice shot, but I can't pay.
Are you serious? He stopped it?
Impossible! I thought it was a clean hit!
If you aren't going down, then I'll just have to force you down. As expected, it looks like you won't go down so easily. What's wrong? What's so funny?
You've grown like I've never seen before. As expected. No. This is beyond my expectations. Now, let's move on to the final stage.
The ground is shaking. This feeling.
Isn't that a video of holy water?
Ultimate demon technique! Ultimate skill! Macrocosm!
What?
Are you all still alive?
The ultimate demon technique, ultimate skill, macrocosm.
This is my limit!
Bro, if I heard him correctly, that move, he said it was the ultimate demon technique, ultimate skill.
Could it be?
Why aren't you fighting back? In that case, I'll go first. Show me your true power, warriors who will carry the burden of the future.
Is Goldeon already back inside there? Time to fight, whoa. This is the class I wanted to unlock, by the way, the Ifrits. Oh god, they're level 100. Oh yeah, I definitely need to train after this. Oh no. This is really bad. I train everybody up to like 150.
Return to darkness.
This is probably gonna just whoop my behind. Come at me, Ifrits. We're gonna stand, because they're not even. If I do gravity hammer, it's not gonna kill anybody. Before I move, let's use Evangeline. Stats. Not enough.
I will.
This song is a bop, not gonna lie. Nice. Now I'm gonna use afternoon tea. Let's go again.
For my master.
Drop one of those. Dunk on him. All right. Here he comes. Flame God's Dawn. That sounds like a cool move. Holy. Just punch me into the sun.
For my master!
Afrolad again. Going with Atum and Killia. And who else? Altair. Yep, Spirited Tempest, that's fine. Oh. Oh, bugger.
You... are you back to your normal self?
What are you talking about?
Don't play dumb. You used the skill from the ultimate demon technique, and it was the ultimate skill.
I don't have to tell you anything.
Goldeon.
If you want an answer, then defeat me. There is no other way to make me talk.
Alright, well, that's exactly what I plan on doing. Goldilocks. No more macrocosms for you, sir. What's going on here? That is a very scary problem. I'm gonna Galahad Shield and hope it does something. Where's Rakona at? I'm gonna need your magical star magic of infinity damage. That makes no sense. Miss. 4,800. Okay. I'll take that, but holy Jesus, you have a lot of stats. Oh my goodness. Why? Why do you exist? I'm gonna use Yuffie here. I'm gonna have to steal some of this stuff, because this is insane.
I'm here to grab the treasure.
Yuffie, you need to grab a whole lot more than treasure right now. I need you to grab everything off of this man's entire kit, because I'm sorry, but he's cheating. 0% chance of stealing. Oh my god. A solid zero. Yikes. Okay, we have a problem. You to like giga heal.
My other side.
Come on.
Back to normal? Can I steal from you now? Because those stats are pretty bonkers still. Snag item? Nope, can't do that. Actually, I have to use a bandit hand. Okay.
Trick.
Dang it, I missed.
Thank you.
You are.
Oh, he died. Okay. Oh, I got a Spartan shield anyway. Nice. Oh my god, that was rough. We are not skipping that demo.
What happened? Are you finished already? I'm still standing here. Is that the limit of your ultimate demon technique? At this rate, you won't be able to protect a single person.
If the final skill won't work, then I have no choice.
Yeah, bro! The ultimate skill!
The ultimate skill. But I...
Why don't you just copy it?
He's right, Sirkilia. Didn't you see his example just now?
That's insane, though. Like, you can't just
it's
copy it like that.
Ultimate demon technique, ultimate skill, macrocosm flip!
Macrocosm.
Ridiculous. Do you think a novice like you could handle the ultimate skill? Alright, one more time.
Now, Killia! You can do it!
Ultimate demon technique! Ultimate skill!
Ultimate demon technique! Ultimate skill!
Macrocosm!
It's the beam clash! Oh! He's winning!
Yes, that's great. Excellent.
Why? Why didn't you dodge it? This is exactly the same as last time. Why? Answer me, Goldeon! The curtain is about to fall on the war that was started by Demon Emperor Void Dark, which had brought suffering to so many victims. It had lasted for only a blink of an eye when compared to the long history of the Netherworlds. However, it could be said that the drama surrounding the overlords of this time has fascinated later historians for generations.
Ultimate skill, end. Sweet mercy,
Demon General Bloodis falls down after receiving the ultimate skill. Now it's the final battle against Demon Emperor Void Dark.
Why are you in Void Dark's hands?
Next time on Disgaea 5, final episode, dedicated to the precious people.
Sir Killian versus Void Dark. Who will be the one that rises up to take my heart?
Killia, I won't let you have Seraphina. Crawl along the ground and watch us be all lovey-dovey.
What does that have anything to do with anything?
Seraphina's heart is already mine. There's not even a single micron of space in her heart for you.
Don't forget about me. I have awakened, and my body is so super macho, Seraphina won't be able to look away.
No, I'm not gonna let that slide. I've foreseen the future with my clairvoyance. And Seraphina is going to marry me.
I can use my superluminal wolf to multiply into a pack and become Sis's servants. I'll use numbers to win.
What?
Let's hurry on to the final battle, my precious allies.
When Salia grows up, she wants servants too, Flint.
Holy crap. But we are on to the final chapter, everyone. This is it. This is the last chapter we're coming up on, episode 16. So I'm gonna leave it off here. I'm gonna save all of it for next time, for the next episode, because this has been going on long enough. This is an hour and a half plus, maybe, and this is a long episode. Like, this is gonna be a crazy thing to put up. But I hope you all have a great day, have a great weekend, enjoy yourselves. Can't believe it's already March, holy moly. But I hope you all have a great time. So, have a great day, everyone. I'll see you all here next time. Let's play Disgaea 5 Complete. If you liked today's episode, go ahead and hit that like button. Give it a thumbs up. And if you really like my content, hit subscribe. That way, you'll know when the next and final episode of the main story of Disgaea 5 Complete goes up. Hit that little notification bell, so that way you're always up to date with all my stuff. And leave a comment. I'll talk to you all next time. Have a great day.